A few years ago, Father Damien was finally made officially a saint in Rome.
It was announced to the patients that Damien was going to be canonized, and the reaction from the patients was, can we go? Can we go? And I'm thinking, if anybody belongs front and center in the first row is the living legacy of Damien.
A fundraiser was held then to help Hansen's disease patients travel from Molokai to Belgium and Rome for that event. Now the community is coming together for an unprecedented twice-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
You can't speak of Damien without looking at Mother Marianne and then the work that they've done. We're hoping that we would be able to get all the patients there.
The event aims to raise $200,000. In part, it would pay for travel to Syracuse, New York, home base for Marianne's Order of the Sisters of St. Francis, and to Rome for 9 or 10 patients who are likely to be able to go and their assistants.
They felt that since, they were there for Damien's, canonization, they're expecting, wanting to be there also for Mother Marianne.
The donations would also go toward a statewide pilgrimage of a relic of Marianne and other Hawaii-based events in her honor.
Our hope and our prayer is that many other people throughout our state will be inspired by this canonization of Mother Marianne to take up the kind of work that she did.
The fundraiser takes place August 4th at the Hawaii Convention Center. Tickets are $250 each. Contact the Catholic Diocese for details.